Last week at E3, Nintendo announced Mario Party Superstars, a brand new Mario Party game out on Switch that will bring back classic boards from the N64 era and 100 classic minigames, only the best, hopefully. Speaking of, Mushroom Mix-Up has been confirmed to make a comeback. And as you can see, in the N64 classic game, all of the mushrooms had different colors, but similar patterns. That's not very accessible for people with color blindness, which is why in the updated Switch game, all of the mushrooms have different colors and different patterns. And even when Toad shows the flag, he shows the pattern and color. Now, this is a neat touch to help more people enjoy this masterpiece of a game.